A man in Altoona is accused of killing his roommate with a pellet gun. Lake County deputies say Jesse Hill left two cryptic emergency calls for them. When they showed up to his house, they found another man dead on the living room floor. Hill's girlfriend told deputies he shot the man through a bedroom window because he annoyed Hill.